Whimsy here. Well, flamsy here. Here for the third episode of the Commando Star Wars Commando
Now
Dead
that you're on board the
Knifer
core
dude.
ship, your mission is twofold. Your primary objective is to download the launch codes from the ship's bridge. With the codes, we can halt the evacuation of the droid army. Your secondary objective is to permanently disable this core ship. En route to the bridge, each member of Delta Squad will sabotage critical systems throughout the ship. This elevator should take you to the Super Battle Droid storage racks. Navigate through the racks to the control room and disable its systems. Once you've disabled the droid loader, rendezvous with your squad and make your way to the bridge. We're counting on you, 3-8. Good luck. Advisor out.
Alone against all these droids? They don't stand a chance. These droids must be on standby. I'd better be careful not to wake them up.
Yeah, that would be bad.
07 checking in. I've just about reached my target. No droids so far.
4-0 reporting. Running into a little droid trouble.
Come in, 3-8. I think
oh,
Delta Squad
the stakes are made.
Alone against all these droids? They don't stand a chance.
I might have to like 1v1 that guy or something without waking all the other ones up.
These droids must be on standby. I'd better be careful not to wake them up.
Oh, this is the wrong way. Rip.
O7 checking in. Just about reached my target. No droids so far.
4-0 reporting. Running into a little droid trouble.
No. Keep alert. Ooh. Ooh.
Dang. I was hoping that could be it. Not even worth it. I thought there was another one.
6-2 here. I think I've reached the coolant intake valve. No, wait. It's an exhaust port.
6-2, could you can the chatter until you've got something useful to say? 4-0, slicing primary power conduit now.
I finally located the coolant intake valve. Planting charges now.
Honestly, pretty spooked right now. It's pretty spooky.
This is quite an operation they've got.
Oh man.
When the loading block control.
Roger 3-8. I'm uploading
just
an
gotta go up and stab them.
Completely disable their loading operations. Find a terminal and slice it in.
Affirmative.
Tracking audio disturbance.
Who needs to waste ammo when you can just slice them up? So if I can do all this, why do I tell my guys to do it? So I can protect them, I guess? Oh. Okay.
Think I hit a nerve. All right, squad. Secondary objectives complete. Rendezvous on sub-level 1157.
You got it, boss.
Yes, sir.
Affirmative.
You really did a number on this ship.
Running into a bit of trouble here.
We're under attack, sir.
We've got a droid situation, boss.
Die, you metalhead piece of trash.
I don't think Trade Fed Security appreciates our work here.
Heads up, Deltas. We've put quite a dent in the ship, and they don't like it.
The way these droids are swarming, one might think we weren't welcome.
Just keep them at bay for now. No heroics. Once we're all back together, we'll get ourselves to the bridge, and then we're off this beast for good.
Affirmative.
You got it, boss.
Copy that.
Oh, man. Ugh. Ow. I'm gonna have to fight him like normal. This isn't good. I'm gonna get wrecked. Oh, come on. Another one? I bet they're not as hard as I'm making them out to kill, but like, they're annoying. Whoa. Especially when you're 2 HP. Oh, I don't even heal up all the way.
Nothing on scanner. Visual scan negative.
Okay. But I think I go this way.
Tracking audio disturbance. Target identified.
No mistakes. Sliced him up. No ammo.
Oh. Trinicus, let me handle this, sir.
Wow.
Nice work, O7.
Take cover. They're coming back.
They're cheating!
Thanks for the assist, boss. Miss.
Thank you.
Fixer?
We're pinned down!
That's Fixer in 6-2 down there.
Good to see you, sir.
We missed your Puckus charm.
Secondary objectives complete. Right. Ready for orders.
I think I died to that.
Well done, 3-8. There's a loading substation somewhere on this level with an elevator that will take you directly to the bridge.
Affirmative. Let's get to it, Deltas.
Thank you. What a nice guy. What a nice guy. I didn't mean to stab it. Basically killed myself there.
Delta Squad, let's take it down from here.
Target practice. 7, ready to fire. What's that?
It's a droid dispenser, 07. Next time, read the briefing.
Boss, a demo charge should shut it down for good.
Good work, Delta. Reloading.
Need some cover, Squad.
Way to take one down, Delta Lead.
Explosive set, 3-8.
Get clear!
Heading for cover.
Good work, Squad. I hope we don't run across more of those anytime soon. Cancel maneuver, Delta. Delta Squad, let's take it down from here.
On my way.
Breach that door, Delta.
Aye, sir. Placing detonator. Clear!
Shield the droid.
Door cleared. We're good to go.
Abandon position, Delta.
We've got Fox Deltas.
These are too tough for how much damage they do. They like destroy your team.
Looks like we'll have to get through this door. There's got to be a control console around here somewhere. Let's get to it.
Anti-armor, mark that position. Go!
I'll blast them to bits.
You could use some Bacta, Delta. Bacta, order rescinded, Delta.
Are you all right, sir? Retrieving Bacta.
Moving to cover.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
I feel better now.
All patched up here.
We can take him out from here.
Moving into position.
Anti-armor, mark that position. Go!
Just stay clear of my fire, Deltas.
Taking position, boss.
I got this, believe in me.
Target area in view.
It's so quiet.
Six
boss. Leader down.
I can turn tougher than that, sir.
It's done.
Good hit.
Secure.
Sniper maneuver, Commander.
Look alert! Another spider!
Just kidding! Get back in your spots.
Anti-armor, mark that position. Go.
On my way.
Begin snipe maneuver, Delta.
Ready weapon.
The boss is down. I repeat, the boss is down.
Sir, maybe you should let 6-2.
I believe they can do it. See.
Hold on, sir. Gotta kill these scumbags first.
Gotta kill the scumbags. See if they can beat him. Looks like they can.
I'm tapped out.
Easy. I mean, yeah.
Subject terminated.
Wow. Use a vector, Delta.
On my way.
Retrieving vector.
07, taking cover.
Delta 4-0 recovered.
That did the trick.
Commence door breach.
Commencing door breach maneuver.
Door breach is way better than blowing it up.
Setting breach charge. Clear.
Grenade thrown!
Let's go.
What?
The boss is down. I repeat, the boss is down.
I swear.
Boss, hold on to your guts while I rip out theirs.
I got destroyed. Still revive me.
They got Fixer.
To the bridge.
Delta 4-0, all set.
Tactical
mode. All aboard!
Alert, hull breach imminent. Critical systems failure in 5 minutes. Evacuate immediately.
Delta Squad, on sub-level 0001.
Good job, 3-8. Now find the bridge and get those codes.
Affirmative. Move it, Deltas. This ship has just about had it.
Reloading.
All integrity compromised. Evacuate immediately.
I'm a little low.
Failure imminent.
Watch that drop.
Delta, please revive your squad mate. Hold tight, Deltas. We're almost there. The bridge should be just through the storm.
In 3 minutes.
Initiate door breach, Commander.
Let's do it. Placing breach charge. All clear.
Grenade.
No! Engage hostiles! Droid spotted. Now ready.
We better hurry. Come on, Deltas. Let's get those codes and get out of here.
Protect that console. It's our only ticket out of here.
Oh my god. The shaking is so hard to deal with.
On my way.
A minute.
Hurry it up. This is taking longer than I'd like.
Working as fast as I can, sir. Not much time left, sir.
Behind you, 38.
Why do they always aim for me? They have like pinpoint accuracy until they aim for me. Oh my god, the shaking, it's so intense. Get back? What if I don't want it?
It's good to see you, 4-2.
All aboard! It'll be good to get back home to the prosecutor.
Okay. Extras content. Whoa!
Your next objective, the Prosecutor, an Acclimator-class Republic assault ship under the command of Captain Martz.
The Prosecutor was our first home. We were stationed there for a long time.
Our last patrol was the Corellia sector, defending Republic trade routes against separatist activity. But we lost contact with her over 2 weeks ago.
This is nowhere near Corellia. Have they gone rogue?
Not likely.
Respectfully, sir, it could be a trap.
Indeed it could, Delta 4-0, which is why we're sending our most qualified squad to investigate. Someone important noted your excellence on Geonosis.
You hear that, Sev? Someone thinks I'm excellent.
Well, at least that makes two of you.
Delta Squad, prepare for low-gravity infiltration. Seal your suits. Good luck.
Woohoo!
Spooky.
3-8, each member of Delta Squad has been sent to one of the four data cores to retrieve critical information. Your primary objective is to retrieve the flight recorder data from the aft data core, then rendezvous with the squad for exfil.
So I'm alone?
Leader, you may also be called upon to assist your squad mates with their orders. O7 is tasked with retrieving the sensor logs from the starboard data core. Delta 40 will hit the port core for the manifest.
Deltas, I've lost contact with command. Can any of you get through?
No signal here, sir. 7 out.
It's all white noise on my end, boss. 6-2 out.
That's a negative, squad leader. 4-0 out.
What do you think happened to him?
That's not important. Right, sir?
Right, 40. If the advisor can re-establish comms, he will. In the meantime, we've got some data to retrieve. Move out, Delta.
Weird. Very weird.
Minox in the torpedo bay. Our ship thieves could stand to learn something about Republic discipline. Deltas, report in. Any signs of life?
7 here. I've got nothing.
This is Delta 4-0. No life signs yet.
6-2 reporting. Nothing but Minox, sir. It's disgraceful.
If Furman keep eating through the power conduits, this ship won't be worth its weight in scrap.
This is 6-2. I'm getting some interference on my visor. Wait, now it's gone. Strange. Again, I'm getting that static again, stronger this time. I can hardly see. Wait, what the? Ow!
6-2, Delta 6-2, can you hear me? Report.
Get off me, you frowning bag of bolts!
6-2. Deltas, I've lost 6-2. Are either of you close enough to monitor his status? Report.
Negative, sir.
No deltas on my scope either, sir.
Hey, you're a commander. Thank goodness.
What happened here?
I'm not sure. I was scanning the maintenance corridors when I heard blaster fire. By the time I got to where the noise was, everyone was dead.
So you came to the torpedo bay to hide?
No, sir. I was trying to launch a torpedo and alert the Republic. But you're here now, so no need for that, eh?
Look
Thanks
out.
For the rescue.
Of good genes.
What even is that?
To drill my head. Deltas, I think I just found out what happened to 6-2. Some kind of scavenger droid. Keep your eyes out for static. Fixer, keep scanning for 6-2. I don't want to become a three-man squad.
Ow.
Command,
and a bad.
Delta
wow. Mistakes
Sir,
were made.
You okay?
Those things are tough. Oh.
To drill my head. Deltas, I think I just found out what happened to 6-2. Some kind
Command,
of scavenger.
How are you supposed to kill them? Holy
crap.
Keep scanning for 6-2.
I wonder what difficulty I'm on, because, like, this is insane. They kill me in, like, one shot. Medium difficulty is this tough? Wow. I'll just try to stab him this time. Like,
found out what happened to
6-2. Wow, these things are insanely tough. Okay. No one saw a thing. They're too tough. I'm not good enough at this game.
I think I just found out what happened to 6-2. Some kind of scavenger droid. Keep your eyes out for static. Fixer, keep scanning for 6-2.
Okay, I would have been
dead by now.
I
don't want to become a three-man squad. Casualties here, Deltas. From the looks of things, there's something worse than droids on the ship.
Whoa.
Way to go, little guy. Whoever stole the ship has done some redecorating, Deltas. The aft data core access hall is blocked by debris.
Hope you feel like a good crawl, sir. The only way around that area is through the droid access conduits.
Lovely.
You might have to slice your way in.
Okay.
Just have to override the access.
Don't slice my way in. Oh my god. No, it's not very nice to do that. Oh my god. These things are so overpowered! Even on easy! What is this? Like, I almost died on easy. That's how you know they're OP.
Got it.
The conduit should emerge somewhere near the starboard data core. Right by me.
Okay, stay put. We'll rendezvous at the core.
Oh, okay.
There you are, sir. We're close enough to monitor each other's status.
What's your position, 7?
I'm in the starboard data core. Should be a viewport near you.
Nice rug.
Ah, there you are.
Give me a minute and I'll join you. Just have to slice this core for the sensor logs. That did it. Now, hold on. Got some static here.
Sev, can you read me? Come in, Sev. Blast! 46-2, come in. Be on the lookout for armed hostiles. I think we've got Trandoshans. They've taken down 7. Delta Squad, come in.
You're 3-0, 40. Keep an eye out. Need you at the ground.
Those lizards are too fat to fit in the droid access shaft. They'd never catch me in there.
What's that though? Oh no. Mistakes. Droid access shafts. Well, wasn't I somewhere? Oh, okay. So it's over here. Rude. Scavenged my head. It's a lizard. Yeah, R2-D2. Die, lizards. Lizard's OP confirmed.
Laugh while you can, lizard breath.
Whoa, you spooked me, dude. You spooked me.
Shotguns? I didn't think anyone used projectile weapons anymore.
Huh? They couldn't kill him in time.
Fall back!
Yes, sir!
Delta, they're using mines, remember. Only motion sets them off. We'll need to crouch underneath their sensor cones.
And to advance close enough to the sound.
Looks like a slug thrower. I didn't think lizards were that nostalgic.
That works. It's over here. I murdered them all. Guess it's time. Murdered every single one of them.
Just a quick slice. I wish Fixer were here. This is his specialty. Good. It looks like we have records of everything that's happened since the ship went offline. Sensor logs retrieved. Here's something odd. A data file, but it's not a Republic code. Better bring this back to command.
Okay. Got all the guns in here.
This should connect with the aft data core access hall. It's completely wrecked. How could they have done this much damage so quickly?
Oh wow, yeah.
The defensive turrets are active. At least they're on our side for now. If the lizards know how to slice the control console, this could fall apart in a hurry.
Defensive turrets OP. Alright, I'm gonna end it here. I'm gonna end it here because getting to a long video. All right.